in TV world, it's with great excitement and joy that I throw this invitation to you. I want you to know that the last Sunday of this month, the 29th, is a special healing service, a unique anointing, a unique grace on the service. God, by his manservant, Pastor Obed, will be touching people with a special grace and a special gift of healing. The word of God speaks concerning the gifts of healings. So there comes in the healing ministry of a man of God times and seasons where a particular anointing is thickened for special cases and special situations. And I want you to know that this coming Sunday is one special meeting where the grace of God is going to be so strong on me in healing hepatitis, HIV, endometriosis, epilepsy. God specially will be touching people in the areas of ovarian cancer, ovarian cysts. If any of these things I've enumerated concern you or somebody that you know, hepatitis B or C, I want you to know that there is in my hand a special grace of the gift of healing meant to manifest on the last Sunday of this month. Talk to somebody. If you know somebody who is suffering any of these conditions, or even if you are in such a dire situation, I want you to call the numbers on the screen. I'm inviting you for this special healing service with a unique anointing to break yokes and shackles of the lives of people. What the doctor says is impossible, come Sunday, will be possible with God. You've been to many places and you are even giving up on your life because they are telling you there is no hope of you ever making it. I want you to know that there is a special anointing this Sunday on my life. God has spoken to me that he's going to assign special angels like never before assigned to any of our meetings. I'm expecting you to come this Sunday. I mean, the 29th of this month. I'm expecting you to be my guest.